Hell no, so. You did what? You need to catch up. San Fernandino, nice. Yeah, stay up top. Don't give him the baseline. Oh, you still had me. Can't hold you. Yeah, we ain't sold nothing, nigga. We leading. We good. We good. We're good. Look at that grandfather gato, bro. One more D, nice. Good shot though. I'm redlining, and I still hit it. This nigga, they getting nothing. You getting a stop. I didn't even want to take that shot. That shit was blinking like a motherfucker. Intimidator. No. Ooh, I would have put it on his neck. Gotta trust him. You see how we trust D Nice to stop you? How do you know? That Torkoal was a problem. We already saw that David was able to use that Torkoal and that Yawn to really great fruition in that winner's finals. And it really doesn't surprise me that Wolf just says, no, you're not allowed to do that this game. It's not going to happen. But now, after the nasty plot has come through on that Galarian Moltres, it's time to Dynamax. This gives Wolf a bit of an advantage when it comes down. I'm going on clamps. All right. I can't help you, D Nice. I see Wiz game plan. Unless you gotta, if I'm gonna help you, you gotta switch and go out, bro. Oh, wrong icon, wrong icon.
Mm-hmm.
What? Up top. You sound monkey clamping me up. Fuck the paperwork, nigga. We got the ring. Mm-hmm. Up top. What the hell was that? You giving black extra points, man. This supposed to be a dominating game. Where you better get used to. You got him. On the name. No, he not like that. He like that right now because of me. Hey. We a team, you understand? We a team. Oh my god. James, King James choke in the finals? He choke?